Welcome. If you're new via here, be sure to click the subscribe button and also click the bell icon so that you'll be notified about videos uploaded from this channel. The topics that we'll be discussing today: businessman gets slapped by police after killing sweetheart, and Chinese altercation in downtown Kingston. Guys, before we go any further, we want to stop on Ado and run go over Instagram, go follow Benjamin Styles. It is a clothing store we just launched the other day. Them have some nice female clothing along with kids clothing, and men clothes will be available soon. In addition to that, they will be having a giveaway for the Christmas holiday, and me know the ladies them don't want to miss that, because as me tell you know, them clothes nice bad. The giveaway will be hosted by us, Chop City TV, on Instagram. So when you do the right thing, go over there, ensure so you follow them page, because of course that will be one of the rules. So when you do it from now and make sure you stay up to date. Matthew Black and Winston Samuels are charged with simple larceny, 2 counts of larceny of motor vehicle and breaching the Disaster Risk Management Act. The police reported that on November 25, about 3:10 a.m., both men were seen on the compound of the Olympic Garden police station pushing 2 motorbikes through the gate. The men were signaled to stop, but they proceeded to remove the motor vehicles. Black pleaded guilty to breaching the Disaster Risk Management Act and not to the other offense, while Samuels pleaded guilty to larceny but not guilty to the breach of the Disaster Risk Management Act. After hearing the allegation, Senior Parish Judge Lorian Cole Montague condemned the men's actions. "Sir, you went to a police station. That is what you call dry eye. How could you do that? All the gunman them out of road said, no man, this brother no normal. You stole from a police station," the judge said. Samuel alleged that he is employed as a gardener at the police station, but could not provide any identification to validate this. He added that he is a patient of the Bellevue Hospital and gets his injection. As it relates to the Disaster Risk Management Act, Samuel said that he will be challenging the charge as he has exemptions. Black was fined $200,000 or 9 months imprisonment for breaching the Disaster Risk Management Act. A fingerprint order was made and their criminal records were requested by the judge. They were made the subject of social inquiry reports and are expected to return to court on March 15 for sentencing. Then unless said this man here, I try all ways and means necessary for the judge believes there's something wrong with him head. When him sister in plan A now work out, the man make sure say him jump over to Bellevue and make the judge know say he is a patient and him get him a regular injection. Because me can't understand how you for employed at the police station and the police them was stationed there, they don't know you at all. That now make no sense. So the judge pull a card upon him and say, alright, show me your identification. Him not have none for sure. Sir, go one side now. You come to the police station, go thief. Wanna go to the police station for thief something? I wanna get catch. 3:10 a.m. What you are do at the police station at that time? And you say he's a gardener. How are you weed out of the ground? You can't even see the ground. Sir, wanna do better than that, no man. Wanna too dry eye. Too dry eye. If you know what going to the station, go to them type of something. Yeah. Just imagine where you're to your neighbor house. You're to tear it down straight to the ground. And the judge, she not supposed to even go in the option both for pay this money or 9 months in go on a prison. Uno for go around this. So. Yeah. Just pack up on the things and go around. Uno deserve it. Moving right along, people. So information reaching our news team is that police can up a man after him dash with him sweetheart. It is said that this man is a businessman, the owner of Tabletop Restaurant, which is located on Chelsea Avenue. Only listen to the recording here and then we'll talk a little bit more in details.
The man in the man, I'm a businessman, in a girl, I man own Tabletop Restaurant and the mother's lane, they say, you know. And sweetheart, he just go and leave his wife in a restaurant, you know. You say, blonde man, out of the girl. So he out of me say police am telling him when he shoot the girl, you know, he give girl one shot in her mouth and her foot and something, and the police go in and tell him to put on the gun, drop the gun, he find the gun for the police, so the police put it on for him.
That the information was spread with the news. We don't know how true it is, but if I say it, girl, them money really not have no regards for we as women, you know. Them not really care. So ladies, make sure say you don't get involved with the wrong set of people. And if you realize that you're involved with them, just try your best to come out of it the safest way possible. It seems as if him did into him sweetheart more than owe him into him wife. We don't know. And then on top of that, you do something like that and you see the cops them come and them tell us say, yo, drop your weapon. Then who you for still stand up with it in a year and who is you, sir? Where do you think it gonna happen? Them not gonna run you down? No, man. Must say every day is a different part of a movie aki na Jamaica because them people here can't be for real. As some movie them still gonna watch and I try bring it to life, or them hear about things about me in other country and I try to do the same thing because me don't know what else to say unless I something in the ear will just catch them. People, the picture of the incident is available. So, wanna see if you're interested to see it, just go down in the description of this video where you will see a link to the Chopper City Telegram group. Just click on the link, you automatically join the group, and the pictures are there waiting on you. If you don't know how to go down in the description, are you still interested to see it? Just run on over to our Instagram page at Chopper City TV, that is CHOPCITY_TV. Send us a message asking for the link and it will be provided to you as soon as possible. Last but not least, earlier today we received a video with some Chinese people downtown, like them catch up in a little back and forth, little altercation between them each other. We don't know how the relationship between the two of them, but a two male, more than likely my father or son, cousin and cousin, uncle, we don't know, but some family down the line. We don't know exactly what took place, but the Chinese man, them are going with themselves brawling down at Kingston down there. So, yeah, man, I'm going to show one little tombs of the video because I don't know by right, I'm not supposed to have shown them type of something here over here. So, I'm going to just take a little sneak peek. Yeah, man, people are bare things are happening at the video. The woman, the Chinese woman, them are run back and them are try for party and thing, but them nah ease up. Look like them just come take out the little ignorance from the Jamaican them and just a fella. Me no know, but if you're interested for see it, this video will be posted on our Instagram page. Me never say one of a DM me for the video because it will be uploaded on the page and just go on over there, scroll down, look for the video. If you want the video for yourself, leave on no option but to join the Telegram group because I will not be taking any time out to send this video to anybody. So just do the right thing. Viewers and subscribers, your time now. I would love to hear what are your thoughts down in the comment section. Remember, everybody opinion valid. So don't be afraid to leave your thoughts down there. We have made it to the end of our next video. Thank you guys for watching. Catch you guys next time. I'm out and stay blessed and stay safe.